right, am I here? And sync A, B, C. 1, 2, 3.
Perfect. Let's get to it.
Just got tangled up in all my stuff. Where were we on? Skills. None. Okay. Oh, hello. Big bird friendo. Am I supposed to come down here? I would assume so. Hi there. Where do we go? This place is a dead end, apparently. Oh, here we go. Oh!
No!
Well, we sure are kicking it off. Oh, God.
Found you again!
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but... I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
Oh boy.
That's one for me. No train to save you this time.
Don't you think?
Can't take a hit? You're not winning this.
Ooh. Not bad for trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Oh, there goes the second blade. It starts spinning like a freaking helicopter. On that one.
Help, BD!
That's unblocked.
Hey, BD!
barely missed that one. Oh, I can bounce that back. Okay, good. Oh, that's unblocked. Oh! Dang.
Couldn't have tried to play the hero.
When she throws it, if you do a perfect block, it tosses it back and down. Okay, thank you. Alright, not bad for a first round. Part two. Gotta get better finding openings. So that's the thing. If I get one hit, I start getting greedy. Is there any way to break that when she uses the force grip and pull on me? Telegraphs, it's a pretty good. Okay, so just dodge it. She versus you slow. Slow works on her? Too late.
I need a stim, BD.
Oh, that interrupts her. Okay. Ah, damn it. Dang it. Too early.
I can wait.
Ah.
You never stood a chance.
I told you, I get greedy. Was this part three? Part four? I didn't drink as much coffee, so hopefully I'm not as wired as I was last night. Shadow, don't be a dick.
Notice.
Okay, that's the one.
I'd be scared of me too. Frustrated. Can't take a hit.
Up too early.
Okay.
I got this. see so many spots running over. See, again, you've played this before. You've played through the how many times? This is first run for me. Of course I'm gonna miss stuff. Like, you didn't go through the same troubles I had, I'm going through right now on your first run!
Here, BD.
Yeah, that was weird. I did not push the button to jump.
You're not winning this.
Too late.
BD!
Huh.
noticed.
Ooh.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Ooh. Nice.
We just took down an Inquisitor.
Don't get cocky. Our friend's alive!
I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
Again, do not get frustrated with the fact that I'm missing things that you would notice. Side note, I'm only playing this once a week. Excuse me. I was saving for something. I don't remember what. Wait, what was that? Oh, yeah, that's right. I've seen that one. I should probably save it for that one. That's three. Increases the range. Maximum force or stims refill force meter. All right, we'll see what I have problems with along the way, then we'll figure it out. Sorry, I just feel like you're judging me. Silently. As if I don't feel two pairs of eyes trying to burn a hole into my head. Oh. Yeah, see, I can't even think straight now. I don't have four eyes. Wait, how do I know you're not wearing your glasses? Street about. Are those rocket troopers here?
Jedi, form up!
I got it.
Total missed opportunity for a forced push here. Let's try that again.
Come on, hit him!
There we go.
Stim BD?
Can I have a do-over? I like to do that over. Yeah, I know. I whiffed it pretty badly. What's this? The hell? Judgment. Even I meant. Oh, what the frick! I did not know there was a spider here.
You know the stim?
Oh, please do not yeet me off this edge.
Stim BD.
I saw them shooting at the slug. I didn't know there was a spider down here, too. Why is this not coming to me? Oh, jeez. Jump, then grab. There we go.
Down there.
Oh, my cow, what the frick? Oh my god. What is wrong with me? What is freaking wrong with me? Okay. I think I'm cool.
Sure you're a Jedi.
You.
Draw stim.
Alrighty. Black. Pull. Slow. Push. Slow down the bolt. Oh yeah, that's right. I did it with the did it to the bounty hunter.
Harder. some finesse.
BD!
You will die!
Going. One of the lesser known versions of the Imperial Scouts, the Jank Trooper. Oh no, he totally got involved. He played me. He played me like a damn fiddle, thinking I was completely like ignoring him or ignoring me. Till he charged that shot and blasted it in my face. Phrasing. It's one of those nights. Oh! Oh, I can redeem myself. Hopefully. Oh, the one behind the death tree. Force push. I don't have my phone ready. Insert Wilhelm here.
How do you remember all the people? Hey, an intruder!
That's better. That is totally the best example of the Force coming into balance, i.e. three stormtroopers only to get freaking surprise attacked by a spider. I'm pretty sure I panic barked in there. I think I might have jinxed myself giving the stream that title. I think I might have jinxed myself greatly. Excuse me. Just learn from the cat. If you mess something up, just pretend you weren't doing this. Exactly. Oh my god, exactly what I need to do. Also, where am I? Ah, okay. Special delivery from Mongo. Mongo only pawn in Game of Life. What happens if I don't? I feel like I might get it, but also, what's going on? Why is it frozen? Oh, okay. It was just loading. I was expecting Cal to go into a T-pose. That didn't get him, are you kidding me? Oh, that Mongo! But there's no horses for him to punch.
I can't do this by myself.
Oh!
You're too quick.
I feel like when I throw the lightsaber, it's actually just like wrapping around him, not actually touching his leg. Oh, because okay, I can reach that with the double jump. Sweet.
Want to look inside? See what you found.
Bounty hunter. Slave one. Nice.
Direct hit.
Was it worth it? Was it? So what do I have in mind for? Oh, white perihelion, okay. So yeah, I'll stick with this one for now. Into the poo water with you, it smells like poo gas! Wait, hang on. There we go. So even stormtroopers have to fill out paperwork. Alright, where do I go? Oh wait, I can take the car there. Save point here. Not to mention, I can customize my saber here. So we got iron. Wookiee lives matter! gonna stick with the leather wrapping. I don't even remember what new metals I got. Wait, matte? I have a matte color? When did I get matte? Oh, I don't remember if I ever asked this, either on stream or off. I know there are other lightsaber colors you can get here. Is that later in the game, or is it someplace I should be looking out for? Like, is it in like a chest or something? I get them later? Okay. Spoiler territory. What, isn't like in one area or something? Also, am I going the right direction? I am, okay.
Eyes on the target.
What? Switch. Where's the other guy?
Dropping target.
I'll catch you.
That's it. He's down.
Bounty hunters. We don't need that scum. So, am I captured or did I? Okay, so I'm just gonna pick up where I sit last. Okay, so it's not like before where that other bounty hunter just straight up captured me. These guys want me cold. Well, at least it's not the Guavian Death Gang or Kanja Club. Might be last time they Oh, so these guys just pop up randomly? Do I want to go that way? Sure, why not? Oh, now they're not here. So that's an interesting thing.
Ready,
keeping me on my toes. So they could be anywhere then. I could just be minding my own business, trying to go someplace, and then something loading, and then just suddenly, boom, bounty hunter. True. Actually, hold on. Would Mando still be? This is shortly after the Clone Wars. Mando would probably be a teenager. I think he'd still be a foundling. Boba would probably be around the same as well. Be like late teens. Mid to late teens, I think. Yeah, because this is just after, like, just after the Clone Wars. Bonk.
Got something?
Six power droids, also known as gonk droids, serve as portable power generators and mobile operations, or in situations lacking a stable power source. They're utilized by civilians and military alike, often emitting a low honking noise that sounds like the word gonk.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yeah, I think that's all Marvel now. The vast majority of them has turned to Marvel.
Altrilla.
Oh.
The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Where's the space cat?
When I was captured by the Empire, I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the hologram.
Reese, look, kind of sprinkling a little bit
the
extra on there.
Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal,
it's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Reese, you're supposed to say when.
Hey, get your lasers off my lunch.
Cal learns Seer lied her hiding that her former Padawan Trilla is the second sister. When she was tortured by the Empire, was forced to betray Trilla. The Empire then captured Trilla and turned her into an Inquisitor. Seer, devastated, used the dark side of the Force in order to escape. Before she will slip back, vowed to never use the Force again.
We'll talk later.
right, where's the space cat? It's not under the holo table.
This Roshier looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does a job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh, thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
Oh, a Bond shirt. Looks like a bonsai. Oh, that's exactly what it is. Bond shirt. I get it. Lol. I want a bonsai tree. Space kitty, where are you? All right, I'm able to see it better here. Okay, materials. Some interesting red color. Dunium? Duralium.
Oh yeah, look at this. Empire tortured.
Oh yeah, it's interrogation for everyone. No need to get philosophical about it. Stick with the green. Actually, you know what? How's the orange look? I'm gonna stick with the green. Like, I know there's the blue here. I wouldn't mind like a variance in blue, like a light blue or a dark blue. Plus, there's no helping that snap for the green is really, really cool. It's like Luke's Jedi lightsaber. But she said a shadow. Is that Vader? Ooh, I heard it. Hi there. I see you.
Off to Dathomir, please don't meet Best Girl till after I get back.
Let's see, what are we in the mood for? We're going to Dathomir. Let's rock the red.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Maybe. Find the Astrium on Dathomir.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Lies.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Are you making bets on my fight?
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining.
Like lazy wrestling entertainment. Not coming soon, okay. Later this month. Okay, shameless plug. Dathomir, we meet again.
On the ship, indoors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her, is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
What, Dathomir?
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Hey, Maz.
Have you seen Seer?
What? Is this a trick question? You want me to go outside and find her for you?
No, it's okay. I'll find her.
You gotta quit messing with me, Cal. I mean, I'm tough, but fragile.
Still in the vents. Oh, there she is.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, I... Thanks for helping me. Means a lot. Rhys still hiding?
Appears so. I don't blame him. Dathomir is not kind to outsiders.
Cordova must have said something about this place to you. Something to explain why he came here.
You think he was any more clear then than he is on those logs he left behind? He was always a smart man, but he was still figuring things out. Now it's up to us to follow that path. Let's talk later, Cal.
Hmm. But yeah, Dathomir? I know it's unfriendly, but it's not like it's Korriban, or Moriban, whatever you call it now. Whoa. A worse Exegol. Actually, can I get up here? Nope. That being said, I do love the music in this part. It's very much like going around when Luke went to Dagobah in Empire Strikes Back. Right, where am I supposed to go? Right, there's a way there that I could go. It's like one level up. I could go this way. And there's that thing. I gotta go higher. Is that it up there? Probably.
BD? Thanks, BD.
Bingo.
Got something? A warning?
Ominous effigy. No data found. Appearance suggests nothing good. The Knight Brothers?
Jedi.
Hi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Oh, this can't be good. This cannot be good, Dathomir Zabrix.
It's the Outsider! Your blows are weak! Your death is assured.
Ah.
Enough running!
What'd you find?
Dodge their unblockable overhead attack. Night Sisters are male warriors, subspecies of Zabraks based on Dathomir. For centuries, their simple society was governed by Night Sisters, witches that ruled the planet or were decimated during the Clone Wars. Territorial and extremely hostile to outsiders, fighters in their ranks are highly acrobatic, agile, proficient in a variety of mixed combat. A double blade lightsaber. She said I could. Jesus Christ. Anyways, do I keep moving?
It's not opening.
Swing low. Sweet Jedi Knight. Actually, he's not even a Jedi Knight. Yeah, she is a Russian actress. I forget what her name was. I know I looked it up at least probably once or twice just to find out who she was that Mike was referring to, but I forget her name. Very pretty, though. I can see why Mike likes her. Yeah, was that Evlev?
We're Night Brothers.
You will perish! He's running away!
Jank.
Try harder, weakling. Get the outsider.
Your eyes were not deceiving you. The frame rate dropped in the game. I don't think that was the stream. Shooting at me. Where'd he go? That looks very uncomfortable. Ragdoll. Didn't I see a, I thought I saw one up here. Hmm. Yo, what happened to you too? Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is a digital version, by the way, so. Oh!
Hello. I found you, intruder! This pain means nothing!
Elevator in Kijik, yeah. Should add like the 56k loading sound. Yeah, no game, well, very few games are perfect. That being said, what they've done with this is amazing. That. You know what? Let's cover that one. Any rushing was EA's fault, but how long? Yeah, very true. If only Konami learned that lesson. But that was 5 years ago, so. Was already broken when I got here. Yeah, but that would be a little bit hard to do that without any kind of like input from Kojima. Nope. Now, which one am I supposed to go? Spider there. death from above.
Yep, there you go. What you got there?
Magnus. Or Magus. Magus? Magus? I don't know. This is a shortcut. Kojima didn't work on Ghost Babel? I thought he did. Or had like some kind of input on it. Because I know he had some like input. He didn't have full creative control of Portable Ops, but he still had some, I think he was a producer for Portable Ops. Again, jank jank.
Think you can match me?
Do not let up.
Oh, God dang it.
I knew I could win.
Oh my god, I got too distracted by that dude doing like that frick, what was that like sound effect from like old like Hanna-Barbera cartoons. You probably might know what I'm talking about. It was like a, I don't think it was a drum. Like I know, you'll know when you hear it. But you hear it on like Scooby-Doo and stuff like that, a lot of it's not a, I don't even know. I'm gonna have to look that up when later. But like that was playing in my head when I saw that guy. That or like the banana peel slip sound. Where is he? Ah, there we go. Up, oh, T-pose.
Stim!
against us.
Dang it. Oh my god. BD. Thank you.
Prepare to die.
Lock on to him, stupid camera. Battle of Jankamir. That dance again. I couldn't have done that in the first place. Who are you?
A fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. What lightsaber? No, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler. Studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things.
The dark side of the Force.
She was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
Reach the crumbled ruins, you say? Also, what's down here?
How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going. How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need. Shelter when I was weak, and enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go. Work table? I can. That's a bit too much, too segmented for me. But the sleeve. Nah, I like the. I'll stick with my leather wrapping, thank you very much. I'm supposed to get the double saber. Oh, this table right here? Like if I was, I would have picked up at this table. Ah, okay.
BD?
Can I go in here? No. Am I supposed to even be in here? Watch me keep going and run into a boss spider that has a giant health bar. This is what I saw earlier.
Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Temptation. The dark side. Where does this go? I'd rather not find out. At least not yet. Let's go check out these ruins. Okay, that's just in case I mess up. Don't mind me. Three of you.
Before he recovers,
my blows will find you. Do not let up.
Help, BD.
He's recovering.
God damn it.
Move forward.
Stop it.
I must kill this outsider.
Pains in my ass.
Feeling weak, BD. That hit the spot.
What?
It's climbable, but not without equipment.
I'm sorry, what?
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
Oh, that happened. Hey! You're supposed to grab that cow. There you go. So what are those bulbous things? From the other side.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing.
He will.
But my murdered sisters.
Oh, great. Zombies.
They will have their revenge.
I hear you, BD. Let me see.
You have seen an undead Night Sister and survived. Going to be hostile all life except their Night Sister masters. Upon sight of their prey, they release a piercing scream, calling all nearby undead. They attack in frenzied swarms, clawing and biting their way through flesh. As if the Death Trooper's book wasn't enough, Star Wars got zombies. Oh, well, that's interesting.
We're undead. Not feeling so great, PG.
Leave this place.
Oh! God, my nose is itching. It's something fierce. Hang on, excuse me for one second. I think I'm about to have a sneezing fit soon. Yeah, it's allergies, not what chicken's implying. There's one above me, isn't there?
You will pay for their deaths.
Locked on to.
BD, I need help.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders, and I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes.
Well, if it was the dust, I would have been sneezing when I actually went outside. Oh, wait, hang on.
Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
That is a huge bitch. Spot. Oh, it does. What, is it an elevator? Interesting. Ooh, hello. Oh, hi. Can I throw the, Oh, I can throw it while it's in the double.
Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
Night Brothers paint the paint glyphs using acid from Hydratus. Rather than staining the surface, the acid burns into even the hardest rock faces, leaving permanent marks. Each symbol must be carefully drawn, both to preserve accuracy and to avoid damage to oneself. Master calligraphers are rare and extremely valued in their talents.
Your defeat is assured.
Also, one of you sounds a lot like Travis Willingham. Oh! God damn it. Son of a bitch! Fucking vase.
You cannot break me! He flees! He shakes in fear!
Just like Absolver. One-on-one, I fare better, but if they start ganging up on me, then it's a clusterfuck. Be aware of your surroundings. They're usually cliffs. If you haven't known it by now, me and cliffs do not exactly get along. I either find them myself, or something pushes me off of one.
Don't touch it. I will keep those crawlers away.
Oh.
Hunted here.
Was it that one guy? This is a swamp? This doesn't look like a swamp.
Nor do you in one by one square holes.
Ah, yes, Minecraft. Which is why I don't fare well in spleefing matches. Oh, I'm about to die! Let's try that dance again. I got one more. It does a double blade. Let's go. The double blade, it does less damage, but you have wider range. It works better for crowd control, supposedly. I mean, I can kind of feel that it does, but you're not swinging as much as you would for a single blade. Like, you can see it in his movements. His swings are much wider with the single blade. That's not what I want. I was hoping there would be a setting for like, I was hoping there'd be a camera setting where if once I defeat an enemy, if there's still one around me, the lock-on will switch to that one. But nope, apparently that is not the case.
our brothers.
They stand no chance to meet. Who is that?
Our brother's not an intruder.
Our brother falls. Attack the trespasser. This pain means nothing.
I won't let you escape.
Damn, dude. Your move.
Fear our might.
Supposed to go. Ah, okay. Up.
Something interesting?
Spider domestication? Night Brothers are only recently began efforts to domesticate the Bane Back Spider. Without the Night Sister's magical and anti-venoms, Tanis has occasionally proven deadly. However, if a spider is captured young and raised alongside a Night Brother, it will bond with him and become a lasting companion. Interesting. There you go. Prompt. There you go. That's better. Hello.
interloper is more powerful than us.
Lay down your weapons. We must submit.
New leader has come to control the Night Brothers. Powerful stranger.
Turn back, Jedi.
Oh, this isn't a boss fight, I don't know what is. Hello. Got me. How long have I been saying "oh"? Okay, we're good. Part two. God dang it. Stop it, game. Stop it!
Help, BD!
How are you still alive?
Nice job.
Let's I noticed. Oh. Lesser Nightak is a feared opponent for the Night Brothers, though legends say some Night Sisters kept them as familiars. Nightaks are solitary creatures, rarely seen in packs after adolescence. Their only natural predator is the massive Gorgara? I got a bad feeling about that. What do I do with you?
Sacrifices to set an example.
Okay, apparently. Ah, okay, I see it now. I did lose some frames, not a whole lot, but some. I wonder where that was.
This must be where the Night Brothers live.
Jesus Christ, Cal.
Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
I have the element of surprise! Go down. Better not regret this. Ah.
It's the outside. He's lower the bridge.
Take him out.
Oh.
You're strong enough. He is right.
I am not changing the difficulty. I don't care what you say. Now, if I ran into the bullshit like in Dead Stranding, then yeah, I would consider it. Alright, How far back? Oh, I'm all the way back here? You kidding me? Wait, does that mean I have to fight that thing again? Did it just get me on a death swipe? Oh, wrong way.
If you parry his combo.
Oh, really? Watch me completely forget next time. Which I most likely will. Oh, wait. No! God dang it!
You're strong enough. He is right.
Yeah, freaking stun locked!
Fear our might.
It's them, BD. Nina says.
There we go.
Favorite one to do. Yeah, that's the animations for those kill hits are really, really cool. I wonder if Cameron did all of those, because he did some, like, when he auditioned for that, they had him actually do like martial arts and see how he handled a sword. Like, they didn't tell him it was a Star Wars game until, like, he auditioned and they gave him a toy lightsaber. This way. Oh my God. Camera, stop it. Oh, I got a bad feeling about this. This is a very bad place. Oh, we got two skill points. Well, if that's the case, into power throw increase. I might want that one. Oh, hello. Hang on, do I have another one that's one, Oh, it's with a double bladed, okay. But I need to get this one first. But I rarely ever really use the double blade to begin with. Well, because I have the stims that refill a meter anyways, let's use this. Forgot to friggin'. Possibly, yes. Should they? That would really depend. It would have to make sense that they would do it. Otherwise, it would feel like either a money grab or some kind of. Also, what's that over there? Some unnecessary fan service. Sounds
so
like me.
Fear and rage. How could anyone survive here?
What do you mean, square it with cannon? Also, is it me or is it getting dark? Oh, you. Hang on, is there something down there that... Oh, hello. Alright. There's a point right there. Alright, I'll wait for him to circle back around.
Another one of those things.
I could use the stem.
This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
Not necessarily teleport, more like just glitch. I think he like went, he hit something here on the ground, and he went over here and like closer to the wall. I feel like if they were gonna teleport, they'd be teleporting right at me. Still, chank chank. Oh, jeez. Hello.
Excellent. Yes, let's take a look.
Savannah. Okay, it's just a simple black poncho, or dark rather.
From something.
Yeah, picked a very bad place. So wait, hang on, let's see what else is down here. Oh, that one teleported. Ah, damn it! Played me like a damn fiddle. Resident Evil all over again, getting swarmed by zombies. Yep, except Cal doesn't have a giant railgun called the Finger to kill things. Alright, let's try this again. Leroy. Now he just strafed in the middle of the air. God dang it.
Need assist.
Oh jeez.
Help please.
No.
BD, I need help. Can I get a stim, BD one?
I'm out of options here. Just land a hit on him and then just cheese it out of there.
Run!
going the wrong way for that save point. Where am I? Hang on, where's the other one that I found? Oh, that is the way. Okay. So... I just went in a circle. And there's that asshole. Get back up there. Oh, really? Frick nuggets. The only way is forward. Oh, that works. Kind of. Interrupt the zombie dance because it wasn't the monster mash.
You jump in there. Okay, BD, what is it? My sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic.
Alright, that's my only way up. Oh, come on! Really? Freaking! Okay, good.
thing looks like trouble.
I'm so dead. I am so dead.
The beasts are not easy to kill.
Their packs are most dangerous.
Stay out of their way.
This is it. This is where I die. Unless I have the element of surprise! Oh, I am so dead.
He's withdrawing.
Why don't you come on down here?
Injured! Let's end him!
Dang it. If only I could be able to do a force pull off these guys.
Join me, brothers!
I gotta find the way out. Which way is the way out?
After the intruder!
Leroy.
I will not be deterred.
Come, fight me. He's running away.
Oh, sweet Christmas, no.
What is this?
Oh, this is awkward. Where am I? Let them be stuck in. Nope, never mind. Well. Will I make it out of that hole alive? We'll have to find out next time. On the plus side, at least it wasn't a huge, hang on. Okay. On the plus side, at least it wasn't like a huge like distance that I gotta go through. Just big old area with a bunch of baddies. Could be worse. But yeah, that concludes. Well, I'll wait for that to freaking go back. We'll stop here for the night. And we'll pick it up again next week. Let's see, what's today? Wednesday. Tune in next time for more of Spyro 3. Not sure if I'm going to be doing, again, schedule pending for Thursday, but if I don't, whether or not I do stream on Thursday or not, we'll finish off the week on Friday with more Final Fantasy 7. So, but yeah, I don't know if I'm missing anything else. I do need to can't speak anymore. God, this whole night's been full of blunders. Anyways, head on over to Bravo site for more information, which I am in the middle of updating, by the way. You'll also find my archive, and if you got any burning questions, comments, or complaints that you would like me to know about, or any suggestions you might have for me for future Let's Plays, Let's Tries, Johnny Versus, or WTF Gaming, head on over to the contact page and shoot them out to me over there. Also, scroll down below or off to the side, depending which platform you're watching from, to catch the rest of the Lazy Streamers, along with other streamers that I like to watch. Check them out whenever you can. I'm sure you won't be disappointed. And again, thank you for joining me tonight for this blunderous session of Star Wars. I'll catch you guys tomorrow for for Spyro. And brain fart there. I think I need to sleep. Y'all have a good night. Take care. Love and hype. Life is good.